I'm dripping from sweat right now. I'm done. I'm done.
Yo, what's good, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. I am making this video to share with y'all my experience doing the Chloe Ting 2-week shred program. Just a couple reasons that motivated me and made me want to do this is, one, I love Chloe Ting and her videos. If you're unfamiliar with her, she's basically a fitness guru type YouTuber, and I'll put a link to her actual YouTube channel in the description box, as well as her website that has all of her workout plans. I already use some of her ab videos to just get a little pump after my workouts, but I've never actually done one of her programs. And then two, I always see people on my YouTube feed and they have really, really good results. And so I was like, you know what, if I just stick to it, I think I can have similar results. Because fitness-wise, I would say I was on a good track, but in my abdominal stomach area, I definitely have lower belly fat that I want to get rid of and kind of tone up my stomach a little bit more. Yeah, so first and foremost, the results. Here are before pictures. Just my stomach relaxed. My waist was measured at 28.5 inches. And as for my lower belly, I was measured at about 31.5 inches. My main concern was the lower belly. A lot of that plays into doing cardio, and girl does not do cardio. Here are after pictures where my waist was at 27 inches, y'all. And then for my lower belly, I measured at 29 inches. So in my waist, I took off about 1.5 inches. And then for my lower belly, I took off about 2.5 inches. And I know that may seem super minor, but for me, each day as I was doing these workouts, I could actually tell that my stomach was toning up a lot versus how it was at the beginning when I first started. But just a few tips. If you really want to receive top-notch results, first is consistency. So one day you might have 2 videos, another day you might have 3 or 4. And when you're first starting, it might seem like a lot, but as you keep going along, it will get easier. But don't get me wrong, even though it does get easier and you feel like you can put your 100% in each exercise back to back, it is still gonna be pretty hard. After each session that I did day by day, I was like dripping sweat everywhere. Because there are several videos, I know some people would split up the workouts throughout their day, but for me, I would suggest just doing it back to back. It's not like if you split them up, you're starting fresh each time, like, oh, I recovered already and I'm good. But like, I feel like you just burn a lot more when you do it consistently back to back. Okay, the second thing is, even when you feel like you're so fatigued, so tired, just keep pushing. I don't mean pushing as in get exercises over with and just like do them sloppy. If you want to take a second, take a break, go ahead. But instead of actually stopping what you're doing, try your best to just at least hold the position you're in. Like, say if you're doing leg lifts or something, don't just like rest your legs on the floor. Maybe just like hold them up in a straight leg position while you're still having that crunch, because the burn will still be there while you're still kind of recovering. Don't get me wrong, there are some times where I've stopped exhibit A, but you know, it'll get easier. Three, if you absolutely just want that snatched waist, diet plays a huge part. Now, I personally don't even eat that bad. I eat pretty healthy. I wouldn't say I eat clean, but I normally don't eat junk food. I won't eat chips. I won't eat candy just freely. I still was able to get results back, but definitely if you eat clean and like a better diet while you do this, you will get a way more snatched waist. I won't give up absolutely everything to get results because a girl likes to eat, so. That's that on that. I think that's all I wanted to cover. I didn't really want this to be a super long video. I just wanted to share my experience with y'all of how I thought the program was. And on top of that, even if you don't want to do the 2-week shred, you can do other programs that she has. She has one specifically for slimming your waist or specifically for rounding your butt and things like that. But those definitely are longer durations. I did the 2-week challenge just because it is one of the shorter duration challenges that she has, and it still gives back pretty good results. And if you're looking for the motivation to do this, take it from me. Let me be your motivation, because I am one who loves to work out. I like to lift and all that, but I cannot stand cardio. Out the window. Out. I never do it. Max, I'll do like 5 to 10 minutes on a Stairmaster at the gym or the elliptical just as warm up. But I never voluntarily do cardio, because a lot of the time that does help you slender out your body, and I am kind of going more towards gaining weight, so that's normally why I refrain from it, but because I want to tone my stomach, I thought I'll just take a break from that and do this. Honestly, this is the best way, even if you hate cardio, this is the best way to still get the same benefits because it's not boring like just running on a treadmill. If you just need that push, this is your push. Go on, do it, sis. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope y'all enjoyed that. If it was insightful for y'all, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. Everybody stay safe, stay clean, stay healthy, and I'll catch y'all later. Bye, y'all.